there's stories that aren't being told that happen in the community. And when those stories get a chance to be told, then other people see as well that the things that happen in their lives are important. And they also see the relationship to other people talking about the same issues that are going on in the community. My name is Jimmy Morris. I feel like everyone should get out there and be a part of Community Media Day.